with the help of President Obama saving the big three with the stimulus money, it saved the GM and Chrysler brothers and sisters. So without the support of the international rep, international union helping us from Detroit, and if they had to let Chrysler and Chevrolet GM go down, we wouldn't be a big three, wouldn't be an international union. So he did save our jobs because we had to get support from the international union to help us through this corporate campaign to keep our jobs in America.